that I won't make it, but I know there is a place I can go. Eu sei que tá na hora, demorou. O lugar que eu vou, I'm gonna run, run, run till the sun.
Hello, tudo bem?
No one gonna tell me how. I'm gonna run, run, run till the sun comes down. Ain't nothing gonna stop me now. Sacode essa poeira, onde for, que já caiu, vence a dor. But nothing's gonna break me anymore, 'cause this time I'm sure. I'm gonna run, run, run till the sun comes down. Ain't no one gonna tell me how.
I'm Brazilian. This is where I grew up. My mother is German and my father is from here. So I think that's why contrast and different cultures was always part of my life. Well, and I love to mix styles, so I always had the dream to go to America and to mix my songs with the American way to produce. And then I had the great chance to meet Robin DiMaggio, and he agreed instantly to produce this album with me. When I write my songs, I don't have a plan or something special in mind. I just like to write songs. I would love to listen to it also in 10 years. So we kept it very simple, with real instruments and a bit of electronic sound. So a real band sound, actually. Started the production in Hollywood, ballroom studio. Imagine, I was feeling like in a movie. Robin DiMaggio, Marcos, and Edmundo, who I worked with a long time ago. Renato Neto, he's a Brazilian and a piano player of Prince. Bass player Alex L. Imagine that band. So I was getting a bit nervous, but we start to jam, the guys start to play. I sit down at the sofa and just relax and start to sing. More and more, I become confident and they just make me feel so good. It was amazing. And we start to record Tropical, the first song. It was getting really good. And I think this vibe, this ambience, we just have in all the songs of this record. I like the simple things. I think simple and natural can be very sophisticated, right? I love to go on stage and enjoy as much as I can. And I look in the eyes of the people and I really see these beautiful things just music can do.